So we are here now a bit outside of Weimar. It's not far, it was just a 10-minute drive from the center of Weimar. And this is now here the castle and the park Belvedere here.
Schloss Belvedere, right?
Yes, Schloss Belvedere.
Belvedere.
And it was actually built, it was set up by the Duke Ernst August of Saxe, Weimar and Eisenach. He let it he got his workers to build it between 1724 and 1748. And it was actually a summer residence. And what we're about to discover here is a maze. There's a special maze here.